exploring Tokyo Skytree, Japan's sky-high marvel. With a history that traces back centuries, from the ancient Musashi Signal Tower to its modern-day glory, the Tokyo Skytree embodies resilience, culture, and engineering brilliance. But how did this tower conquer the challenges of earthquakes? What inspired its unique design, reminiscent of the resilient pagodas? How did the construction team overcome seismic hurdles? What role does the Skytree play in broadcasting signals across Tokyo? About Tokyo Skytree, imagine standing before the towering Tokyo Skytree. It reaches a whopping 634 meters. That's as tall as 2,080 feet, making it a colossal masterpiece in Tokyo's cityscape. Crafted by architect Nikken Sekkei and brought to life by the construction wizards at Tobu, this structure isn't just a tower. Do subscribe to our channel. It's a cultural icon that's become one with the city. And the best part is when you're up there, the view is like nothing you've ever seen before. Don't you want to know? How was this unique building made? How long did it take? And what did it cost? What were the setbacks during this construction? And how much is the building yielding now? If yes, then stay tuned till the end, as we have covered it all in this one video just for you. So let's get started. Tokyo Skytree, history explained. Way back in the 16th century, a tower called the Musashi Kosugi Signal Tower stood proudly in the same spot where the Tokyo Skytree now reaches for the sky. Its job is sending signals to the mighty Edo Castle, the ancient heart of present-day Tokyo. Fast forward to the 21st century, and that same area had transformed into a bustling commercial district. Then, in 2003, the idea for the Tokyo Skytree was born, a solution to revolutionize TV and radio broadcasting in Tokyo. As the construction kicked off in 2008, the tower's striking triangular shape, echoing traditional Japanese architecture, soon became a city icon. But did you know the secret behind Japan's earthquake-resilient pagodas? These wooden wonders are designed to sway and bend with the tremors, absorbing the shock without toppling over. It's this ancient wisdom that inspired the Skytree's strength, ensuring it stands tall even in the face of nature's fury. Design and engineering, 2008-2012. The Tokyo. Skytree's design and engineering are a modern marvel. Created by the brilliant minds at Nikken Sekkei, a Japanese architecture firm, it's equipped with top-notch earthquake-resistant technology. But what's the secret behind it? Its strong central shaft is made of reinforced concrete and clever oil dampers that work like cushions during quakes. No wonder it's bagged awards left and right, solidifying its place as a true engineering wonder. And that's not all. To welcome the flood of tourists, the area around Tokyo Skytree bloomed into the vibrant Tokyo Skytree town. Packed with shops, restaurants, and exciting entertainment spots, it's the go-to spot for anyone exploring Tokyo. A living testament to the city's ongoing growth, this bustling commercial district is where culture and fun come together in the heart of Tokyo. Construction of Tokyo Skytree. Let's take a trip back to 2008, when a bustling team of over 7,700 determined souls put their muscles to work to build the Tokyo Skytree. Guided by the brilliant minds, a bunch of fancy tech was put to use. They did something pretty neat. They actually started building this tower from the top down. It's like painting the top of a giant canvas first and then filling in the rest. This clever trick let them work on lots of parts at the same time, making things move super fast. But whoa, they had a big problem to crack. You see, this tower stands right in the middle of a shaky zone where the ground loves to shimmy and shake. So they had to build it super strong, making sure it could handle earthquakes that measure up to a whopping 7 on the Richter scale. Imagine the brain power and muscle that went into making sure this giant stays firm and sturdy, no matter what nature throws its way. Let's dive into the stuff that makes the Tokyo Skytree such a powerhouse. It's like a tough guy, dressed to the nines in a steel and concrete suit, shimmering in silver tones, making heads turn in the Tokyo skyline. But it's not just about the looks. This bad boy is built to handle Japan's earthquake jitters like a pro. It can sway and bend with the shakes, making sure any quakes don't leave a scratch. Now picture this. As you gaze up, you'll notice something pretty cool. The tower isn't just a boring, straight-up shape. Nope. It starts as a sharp-edged triangle and gradually transforms into a sleek circle as it climbs to about 300 meters. Talk about a stylish transformation. It's not just a tower, it's a symbol of resilience, blending strength and elegance to stand tall, no matter what nature throws its way. Drawing inspiration from the techniques of traditional pagodas, the Skytree proudly boasts its own version of a solid central pillar, the Shinbashira. However, this pillar isn't just your regular wood companion. Instead, it's intricately connected to a sturdy steel frame using a special oil damper, akin to having a reliable superhero ally that can handle any unexpected tremors with elegance and strength. But that's not all. Let's delve deeper into the magical workings of the oil damper. Imagine it as a vigilant protector, harnessing the power of hydraulics and a sophisticated valve to create a force that keeps everything in perfect balance, even during unpredictable movements. And did you know? There are two distinct types, the linear and the bilinear. The bilinear type is akin to a smooth speed operator, gradually stepping up its support as the pace quickens, ensuring that equilibrium remains intact, even during potential upheavals. As you ascend to the magnificent heights, don't miss the breathtaking observation decks. Experience the awe-inspiring views from the Tembo deck, situated at a majestic 350 meters, and the Tembo Galleria, standing tall at an impressive 450 meters, offering an unparalleled vantage point to witness the splendid beauty of Tokyo sprawling beneath you. But wait, there's more to this towering marvel. The Skytree isn't just a striking architectural wonder. It serves as a bustling nerve center, tirelessly transmitting television and radio signals across the vast expanse of Tokyo and its neighboring regions. And what keeps this monumental structure grounded? A sophisticated fusion of state-of-the-art technologies and resilient materials, ensuring that it remains steadfast and secure, serving generations to come with unwavering strength and reliability. Costs, investment. Building the Tokyo Skytree was no small feat and came with a hefty price tag of about 65 billion yen, which is roughly 650 million US dollars. Now keep in mind, this is just an estimate. You know how big projects can be, right? They can sometimes surprise us with unexpected twists like design changes, pesky inflation, and other sneaky surprises. But hey, the Tokyo Skytree is worth every penny. It's not just a tower, it's a technological wonder that stands as an iconic symbol, making waves in the world of tourism and communications right in the heart of Tokyo, Japan. Tokyo Skytree, today. The Tokyo Skytree is like one of the coolest places in Tokyo that everyone wants to see. It's not just a regular spot, it's like a symbol that shows how amazing Tokyo is. You can go there to see the most awesome views of the city and learn all about its history and culture. Loads of people visit the Tokyo Skytree every year because it's so special. They love checking out the fantastic sights and the really cool design. It's not just an incredible building, it's also a symbol that shows how Tokyo keeps getting more awesome every day. Would you like to visit it once? Do let us know in the comments section below. And if you like this video, do give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. For more such videos, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video.